on stage, which is a pretty robust-sized band, and we're taking an opportunity here to work on our chamber music skills just a little bit. This arrangement here is four settings of a very well-known tune, and in three of the four settings, it really gives us the opportunity to explore our sounds and the demands that that has in reduced forces. So, hope you enjoy Variations on Joy to the World.